It was at the end of the book of Matthew was where Jesus Christ himself commanded his disciples to go into the whole world, make disciples and baptize those disciples in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. And so I want you to know that when we go out here and get baptized, that you are obeying a commandment of Jesus Christ himself.
Jesus paid it all, all to him I owe. Sin had left a crimson stain, he washed it white as snow. Sin had left a crimson stain, he.
Father, we want to thank you for this incredible journey that these people have been on to get here this afternoon, to publicly and completely place their trust, their faith, and their obedience in you.
Yeah.